Let's embroider a towel in 60 seconds. First, get your towel. Hoop your towel with the water swabber stabilizer on the top and the towel stabilizer on the bottom. Put your towel on the machine and start embroidery. Look at that. Easy, right? Ooh, when you're done, take your hoop from the machine, cut off the excess threads and move all the excess stabilizers, and there you have it. That was easy, right? Thanks for watching.